This is the Smilodon, or the saber-toothed tiger, as it's commonly known. The camels that lived in North America. The short-faced bear. Here is a replica of its skull. How amazing is that? And here is the Colombian mammoth, one of the elephants that lived in North America prior to the Younger Dryas. Can you imagine what it must have been like? There were four species of elephants in North America. This is the one that lived in North Texas.